It never steals this passion for peace. And even in ravishment, in the screaming babies, in flaming boulevards, and bombing of dreams, against no somber odds, in vitriolic proclamations, in generational divides, and manifest vengeance, despots long run amok with bleeding guns of terror, and religion as a weapon, and radicalism as a creed, high ideals mirrored in warfare, harmony lost in derision. Yea, in all of this dismay, passion for peace prevails. Muted often and tortured, yea, it unendingly glory prevails.